nation. And Philippines, a place where my descendants first came from. But if traced back, I'm still able to amaze ya. Cause there's Indonesia and the population of Malaysia. Our lineage runs deep with every newer generation. And history's a game when we pass this information to the youth. I speak true thinking, blessing all my elders. Paint the path to walk and made it possible to shelter. Back to third world label, I disacknowledge. Cause the people from the islands of Philippines, I pay homage. I stand tall with pride when in this city is shining. And equal to 7,107 islands. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? I was born a Filipino. And yes, I'm proud of the fact that my descendants tell the history regardless of attacks within our native homeland. Damn those that tried to bury it, thinking that our culture was nothing, so we must carry it as our own weapon. Used to defend our rights as citizens, never forgetting where we come from, so what's our mission to? Gain respect within this continent, leaving our legacy like the eighth wonder of the world. Keep heads remembering who we are. We are the pearl of the Orient, Indo-Malaysian mixed with a slight tint of those who wandered in. I am Luzon, I am Visayas, and I'm bending now. And when asked what I am, Filipino, when I say it loud. So come, take the chance of getting to know me. One would see how strongly traditions of the Philippines has molded me into a young man. A knock to my fellow countrymen, but when called upon, a soldier ready for battling. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky Filipino. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? It's time for us to come together. Unite to make a movement. Build from a foundation that helps to bring improvement to our people. Our country first started with ourselves. Cause that's a unified front. No one can ever keep us down from recognition. We are a people of a beautiful nation, so I'll be damned if they ever try to replace us. We helped to build a country that never gave us only a harder time when family members tried to enter in and make a living. Land of the free, where can that be when what we leave behind is our home disintegrated from poverty, corrupt legislative molestation of our country to the western world instead of steadily concentrating on our own. Where's home, huh? Home is where the heart is. To me, it's Philippines, regardless if it's the farthest place to be. Cause mentally I keep rooted in from a strong foundation. Miseducated, not the student. So take a stand with me. Keep your fist in the air. Keep it strong, planted so our descendants know we're there. In support of a countryman. Even if we're licked by an if you a funky Filipino, then nod your heads and keep vibing. Why do you do the things you do? Why do you say the things you say? Cause I'm a funky.